It's a warm Saturday afternoon in July, and four friends are driving to the beach. I'm just along for the ride.
Hey, Joy Boy, turn this song off. I love this song.
There's a fire within my soul. Just one look and I can hear a bell ring.
Just one life and I can hear a stabbing.
What was that?
Excuse me?
Anyway.
A bit weird. So we're nearly there, yeah?
Do you want to drive?
Don't know, I've been driving for hours. I think you should put your foot down a bit.
Oh wait, I forgot. You crashed your car.
Under mysterious circumstances.
Shut up! We don't talk about that anymore. Just drive! Stop bickering!
Yeah, actually, it looks like we're almost here. Yeah, we're at the beach. The beach where we were going.
They all get out of the car. Don and John are each holding a shovel and head towards the beach with the body from the trunk.
While the boys get digging, shall we have a little drink?
Yeah, let's get some milk. We've got plenty.
Cool.
Oh, good. Just... Yeah,
that's
that
enough?
Yeah.
Amazing. Cheers.
Cheers.
Half an hour passes. The girls get restless, go in search of the boys.
Should we go and find them? John!
Don!
Johnny!
Where'd they go?
Don!
John!
Bloody hell.
Oh, gosh.
Well, mate, we really need to get him inside this hole, you know?
You're telling me, Don, this is real serious digging stuff we're doing here.
All right, mate, I think we're going to have to start, like, stomping him in.
OK, I'll give it a go. I'm trying my best.
We're going to break some bones.
OK, OK. Oh, gosh, they're so strong. They just won't snap because of all that milk. Oh, yeah, there it goes. There it goes, the leg, right leg. Oh, I got the ribs from that one. All of them. Oh,
let me just kick his head in a minute.
Don, you're an expert.
Guys, how long does it take to bury a body? Come on.
Too long, apparently.
God, we've been, you know, shoveling. John's sweating. Where's our glass of milk?
You've been listening to The Milkman, a radio play starring
Geoffrey as John,
Clare as Yvonne,
Bethany as Siobhan,
Matt as Don,
and Stacey, played by Samantha. Thank you.